express what we feel and how we are as a community with all the progress that we have made. Without further ado, let me introduce outstanding poet Stephen Mischer to bless you with these words.
Good afternoon. Just by a show of hands, clap if you knew that there was actually a flag for Juneteenth. Thank you to all 18 of y'all that clapped. Indeed, 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 indeed. Actually, I did not know either until I found out. But there is a flag that was created for Juneteenth. And the flag is red, white, and blue because of this country. The flag also has one star because Juneteenth started in the state of
Texas.
And it has a burst around the star to represent the burst of freedom. And finally, the colors go in an arc because it represents the arc that African Americans have taken in this country. So, the title of this poem is called Healing in His Wings. Because in the book of Malachi, it says that those who fear my name shall find healing in his wings. Many years ago, I was called a slave, kidnapped from a land of kings. I was beaten and sold, but still I prayed for some healing in his wings. And on dark nights, when the Ku Klux Klan tried to burn down all of my dreams, out from the ashes, God grabbed my hand and brought healing in his wings. And he lifted me up to build this nation. Though it's never accepted me, but I never gave up hope or gave up patience that one day I would be free. And cotton that was once picked by my hands, now slavery's yoke is unloosed, because I know that it's only by God's plans, and no lie can conquer the truth. And that's why, even though those shackles of pain, the reason why I still sing is because I'm red oak. I know that God will look to change and brought healing in his ways.